2, 1, go.
See.
Hello, my brother's going to do a vacuum.
So, you need any surface, example this book surface. Second, you need a candle. Third, you need matchsticks. And fourth, you need a glass. So then, first, you put on your candle. Put this on fire. So, then put this on it.
Wait for
20 seconds.
Done.
And look, now the vacuum is done. You can put anything, but if it gets too heavy, the vacuum might be broken. Look, if I put this, and look, my hand make the vacuum broke.
So
try
to do it.
Try how much weight can it balance. So I show you once more.
You need a glass.
So then put it on this.
Wait for 20 seconds as usual. Suction is done. And you get the baby.
But many people say, you can remove it and have...
And look at the suction noise. One second. You hear the noise? It's very good. Thank you for watching. Watch it 3 times
in a row. Then you'll know how to do it.
And the tissue paper
should be wet for... Should be wet.
If the tissue paper is not wet, then the suction won't happen.
So I show you once.
Look. So now without the tissue paper, let's try it. Get connected. Try it again. The most important thing is the wet tissue.
Let's see if it doesn't happen.
Let's see if it happens or not. If it happens, it's cool. If it's not, then you need the tissue paper, which is the most important thing ever. Now try this. It also happens.
But for a very short time.
You're right. Thank you for watching.